Do you still play?
No.
Can you tell me a little about how music fits in your life at the moment, how much time you spend and so on?
All my life I played in the morning, never in the afternoon, only in the night when it was quiet. In the afternoon I was teaching mostly. Still now in my high age, I try to play. I am playing, but unfortunately the most important two things are doing what they want and not what I want. This happens when you are so old. But my love to music and my enthusiasm is so strong that it works still. And my energy, my discipline, my energy. Through this I can still play. And I'm thankful. I'm really thankful. To be able to be thankful is one of the greatest beauty in our life, to be thankful. For what thankful? And I can say music and the world is beautiful. Sitting together with knowledgeable people and speak, this is something beautiful, in my opinion. Even when they are not of the same profession, also to speak with them.
Do you do that quite a bit? Do you sit and talk with people?
Every afternoon comes somebody, and these are very, very extraordinary people, not from people from the street, very knowledgeable people.
Of course, they're all younger than you, aren't they?
Some are, yeah. And I'm asking 100 questions about what they do and what they think. Everybody thinks something else. It's extraordinary.
It's wonderful, isn't it, that you've retained your curiosity?
Yeah. Absolutely.
Do you read?
Yeah. For instance, when a mother comes, when a woman comes, she has children, how did you bring up your children? In my opinion, to bring up a child is the most difficult thing in life. You can't compare it with anything, to bring up a child. I remember sometimes I was thinking, I am allowed to say this? No, I will not. I was thinking before, my son was asking something. This I will not say. And the responsibility is very difficult. And in my opinion, only what you get from the parents, this is for your life, not what you learn in school. Nothing. The atmosphere you grew up.
So what would your advice be to young parents now, if they said,
now,
you know a lot. And
now it's a very difficult time all over the world. This is a reaction of the Second World War, still after 6 years, the reaction. Because I believe the parents want to give them everything possible, because they went through hard times through this war as well. And they get too much, maybe. Can't tell you. It's very difficult. They are leaving the house of the parents quite young people nowadays. want to be independent, and then, not, of course, the sex. The young people are sure that sex is love. Sex is not love. Sex is like hunger or like thirst. Something your body wants, not your soul. What is really has a value? This is friendship. This is friendship, not sex. Friendship. Helpfulness. This is.
How early did you learn that?
How what?
How early did you learn that sex was not the same thing as, or not as important as love or friendship?
Especially now.
Mm. But when did you work all this out, when you were very young or later?
I had a lot of admirers through my playing, of course. I knew it already. There are people who now still are living in my age, from Prague, for instance. And this is a value, not sex. Sex everybody can, like a dog in the street. To be a good friend, you must be somebody. To be a friend, to have a friend, this means something. For instance, nowadays, a lot of friends of my son are phoning how I feel and so on. Friends of his son. They knew that our relationship was something special. On the other side, it is inspiring the greatest people who ever lived. The beauty of a woman, of course, and the charm of the woman, and the warmness of the woman.